Friends, energy justice is also a key objective for me and a top priority for India. Toward this end, we have developed and implemented many policies. The result of these efforts are now evident. Electricity has reached all our rural areas. This year, we aim to achieve 100% electrification of households in India through a targeted program called Saubhagya. As we raise production, we also aim to reduce losses. Our Uday scheme working toward this objective. India's World Bank ease of getting electricity ranking improved from 111 in 2014 to 29 in 2018. LED bulbs distributed across the country under the Ujala scheme of 17,000 crore rupees or nearly 2.5. Access to clean cooking fuel provides major benefits, especially to children at risk of exposure to smoke pollution. LPG connections have been given to over 64 million or 6.4 crore households in just under 3 years under the Ujwala scheme. A blue flame revolution is underway. LPG coverage has reached more than 90% from 55% 5 years ago. Clean transportation is getting a boost. We are jumping directly from BS4 to BS6 fuel by April 2020. This is the equivalent of Euro 6 standards. Achievements such as 100% electrification and increased LPG coverage are possible only through people's involvement. Energy justice can be done only when people believe in their collective power. Government is only an enabler in converting that reality.